This video is to educate ISOs on how to install a SIM card and configure APN settings. To do this, log into the IPOS Pays portal using an ISO account. Click on Steam. Then edit parameters. Search for the TPN in the search box. Click on Edit Parameter. Go to Miscellaneous. Scroll down and enable this option. This will allow users to upgrade the app version using the SIM network. Otherwise, the app can only be downloaded when connected to either Wi-Fi or Ethernet. To manually enter the APN details, click here and enter the APN details given by the internet service provider. Once you're done, click Save for the changes to take effect. Now, for this to reflect on the payment terminal, you'll need to download the parameters. Once the download is complete, the terminal will automatically switch to using the SIM network. To download the parameters, ensure that the terminal is connected to a Wi-Fi network. After downloading the parameters, the network tower icon will be displayed here, indicating the SIM has been installed. To check the internet connection, click here. As you can see, the terminal is connected to the internet. You can click here to see if it is connected to a Wi-Fi or internet connection. Thanks for watching.